Hello, good morning everyone. In this lecture, we have to see 13th chapter and exercise number 13.1. The 5th and 6th question we have to see today, because up to 4th question we have already seen in our previous lectures. Okay, so 5th question is that a cubical box is given. Okay, with the edge of 10 centimeters. So this is the cubical box, and in cube, you, as you all know, okay, the all edges are same. So this is 10, the height is 10, length is 10, and breadth is also 10. Okay, and a cuboidal box is given. So its length is 12.5. okay, so this is cuboidal, the length is 12.5, it is 10 centimeter wide, so its breadth is 10 centimeter, and height, okay, height is 8 centimeters. So here this is the height, which is 8 centimeter. These all datas are given in centimeter. Okay, so when you draw the figure in your fair book, the unit you don't have to forget. Okay, that is you must have to write. Okay, the first question here, two questions are given. The first question is, which box has the greater lateral surface area and by how much? So if you calculate first one, okay, so the lateral surface area, if you are still new in this chapter or in this lecture, so let me tell you, lateral surface area is nothing but the area of four of the walls. Okay, four of the wall means here, see, this is the first wall. Okay, this side is the first wall, this side is the second wall, and two walls are the back side, which I cannot show you. Okay, and here the same situation is, this is the first wall, this is the second wall, and remaining two walls are backside. So the area of that walls is called lateral surface area. So the question is, which box has greater lateral surface area? So both of the lateral surface area we have to find, and that's formula. So the total surface of area of cube is 6a square. So lateral surface area means the floor and the bottom, okay, the floor and the ceiling, that we have to deduct. So total lateral surface area is, see here, lateral surface area is equal to total surface minus ceiling and floor. Okay, so lateral surface is equal to total surface is what, 6a square, so minus ceiling is what, a square, floor is what, again a square, so lateral surface is 4a square. So lateral surface area, okay, lateral surface area LSA, okay, LSA is 4a square. This formula you have to remember. Lateral surface area is equal to 4a square. Okay, this you have to remember. Okay, then lateral surface means here, 4a square means here, 4 into a square means all sides are same. So 10 square, 10 square is 100, 100 into 4. So 400 centimeter square, because all data are given in centimeter. Lateral surface area of cube is 400 centimeter square. And now the lateral surface of cuboid, okay, L, now I will write just LSA, okay, lateral surface area of cuboid. Then here 2 into h, h is what, 8, l plus b, so L is what? 12.5 plus B is what? 10. Okay. So 8 twos are 16 and 12.5 plus 10, 22.5. Okay. Here multiplication you have to do. So 22.5 into 16. That is 360. Okay, so what you will get here? 360. So 360 centimeter square. So they have asked us that which has greater lateral surface area. So this is the cube. Okay, so cube has lateral surface area, and by how much? So the difference of these both is 40 centimeter square. So our first answer is 40 centimeter square. You have to write cube has lateral surface area by 40 centimeter square. Okay, second question we have to solve. Which box has smaller total surface area? Now TSA we have to find. Okay, so TSA of cube, as you all know, TSA of cube is what? 6a square. So 6 into a is what? 10. So 10 square, 100. So 100 into 6, 600 centimeter square. And TSA of cuboid, okay, TSA of cuboid is what? 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. So 2 into L is what? 12.5. Let me do big bracket, okay? 12.5 into B is what? 10 plus, again B is what? 10, and H is what? 8 plus L. Okay, this all data is given backside. Okay, H is 8 here, and again L is 12.5, and H is what? Again 8. If you simplify this all of these terms, so what you will get? 125, because 12.5 into 10, so 125 plus 10, 8 is 80 plus 12.5, 8 is 100. Okay. 12.5 is 100, just you have to memorize also, because so many at so many place it will required for you, it will be useful for you. 12.5 is 100. So now 100 plus 120, so it's 225 plus 80, so that is 305. Okay, 305. Into 2, 610 centimeter square. So total surface area, whose total surface area is less, that is asked in exam. Okay, so means that is asked in this question. So cube's total surface area is 600 and a cuboid total surface area is 610 centimeter square. So you have to write TSA of cube is less, but by how much? By 10 centimeter square. Okay, that was your second answer. Okay, is that clear? That should be clear. And if there is doubt, so you can comment, otherwise you can ask me. Now the next question is that sixth question. Small indoor greenhouse herbarium is made entirely of glass plane, including the hall, including the held together with the tap. It is 30 centimeter long, 25 centimeter wide and 25 centimeter high. what is the area of the glass? The area of the glass is nothing but LBH. Okay, so this is your L, 30 is your L, 25 is your B, and 25 again, 25 is your H. So what is the area of the glass? So area of the glass is, area of the glass is equal to total surface area of herbarium, okay, and that is 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. L is what? 30 into B is what? 25 plus again B is 25. Height is what? Again 25 plus again length is what? Again 30 and again height is 25. Okay, so that is 2 into 25, 3s are 75 and 10 plus 25 square, that is 625, and plus again 75 and 10. So this is 2 into 75, 75, that is 150, and again 10 plus 625. So that is 2 into 2125. Okay. And that is 4250 centimeter square. Okay, so the area of the glass is 4250 centimeter square. And now the second question is, how much of the tap, that how much the tap is needed for all the 12 edges? So cuboidal has actually 12 edges, that you all know. There are for length, for breadth, and for height. Okay, so 4 into length into plus 4 into breadth into 4 into height. So what we can do here for second answer? For second answer, we can write cuboidal has, okay, cuboid has, cuboid has how many total? 12 edges. Okay. For length plus for breadth plus for height. Okay, 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12. So total tap is required. This question is just want to say that you have to just add these all values. Data is already given. Okay, so for L, L is what? Here you can see in this question, L is 30, remaining 2, 25, 25. Okay, so this is 30 plus 4 into 25, 4 into 25. Okay, so that is so easy. 120 plus 100 plus 100. Okay, 320. Centimeter. Now this will not come centimeter square because this is not area, this is just length. Okay, so second answer you have to write here, 320 centimeter tap is required. Okay, for 12, all of the 12 edges. So up to here only two question we have learned in this lecture, and I hope you all understood well. And still if you have question, so you can ask me by comment, as well as you can do personal message also. So in next lecture we'll meet on our regular time.